Good thing I checked before I started recording, because my microphone was not set up. All right, killed that boss. Let's do this. All right, there we go. Really should have ended the episode like a few seconds ago instead of... Never mind. Okay, we're back. All of our friends have escaped, though. We're still saying that? All of our friends have already escaped, so it's not like, we really even had to do what we did, huh? What are their fights doing right here? Just see things. Sounds like a mistake to me. Steiner's showing concern for him. Something's not right here. Yeah, just leave it up to the frog. Nobody go out there and try to help. That was kind of cheap there. They couldn't display anything there, just had them all standing there. Let's swap some of these people out here. I guess that'll do. There's gotta be a way through here, huh? Books and shit. That's the wrong way, isn't it? There we go. Okay, so he's got his own airship that can work without the mist. Without an airship of our own that can do the same thing, if he gets away, we may not be able to follow him. Almost there. Come on now. Ah. What? Really? That quickly? Oh, he's already gone. Shit. Maybe I should have gone the other way. As looks like there's a passageway out of here up this way, huh? Yeah. Gotta go back the other way. We gotta go hop on a boat. Boat will take us where we're going, but what happens if he, like, you know, flies over a mountain or some shit? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. Go this way. I really don't remember. It's not like I'm actually asking you though, because you wouldn't be able to respond to me or anything. I mean, I guess you could write something in the comment section, but I mean, by the time the video's up, I'll already know by then. That was a stupid thing for me to say. I should feel ashamed of myself. I hope I'm going the right way, because I'm going to feel real stupid if I'm not. There's a Moogle in here. Oh, it's the room where the cage was being held. Shit, I'm not sure where I'm going then. Damn it. So the prison cells. Oh, nope, there was something going on here. Light more fucking candles. Alright, alright. Oh, I got the one. Something you gotta go up on the other side for. I'm an idiot. I didn't realize that I just had to kick this switch. And climb down the ladder. I'm wandering around like an idiot thinking there's something back further I had to do. Whatever. Right there it is. And once I get out of here, it's the end of the episode.